two charges, 1 microcoulomb, 9 microcoulomb, 1 microcoulomb, 9 microcoulomb are placed at A, 8 centimeters apart. These two are separated by distance is 8 centimeter in vacuum. The electric potential between the two charges is minimum at a distance of. The electrical potential is minimum. The electrical potential is minimum between the two charges at a one point. So, see here, for your understanding, I will tell you here, this is one charge Q1, this is another charge is Q2. For example, at this point here, due to this one, the potential it is, this is V1 means, at this point it is nothing but a V2. So at that moment you can write total potential V1 plus V2, you have to write. Potential at a point P due to the number of charges. If you not, it is not a two points. For example, this is Q1, this is Q2, this is Q3 charge. At this point, what is the potential means? The potential, this is V1 and due to this one is V2 and due to this one it is V3. That is nothing but a V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So, we are writing here total potential at a point P due to the number of charges. For example, I am taking at x distance, at x distance, if I am taking, the potential will become minimum at x distance. Just the, because the distance we don't know. So that's why we are assuming at x distance, the potential, resultant potential will be minimum. Okay. What is the remaining distance is 8 minus x. The remaining distance is the 8 minus x. These two are separated by the 8 centimeter. First, I am writing V is equal. What is potential formula? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Here epsilon naught I have written because these two charges placed inside the vacuum. It is in the free space. And Q divided by R. This is the potential equation. It is the potential equation. So V is equal to V1 plus V2. V1 is nothing but a potential due to the 1 coulomb charge. V2 is nothing but a potential due to the 9 microcoulomb charge. Okay, V is equal to V1. V1 means 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q. Q means 1 microcoulomb charge, 1 microcoulomb charge divided by distance R. R means X. R is nothing but a X plus V2. V2 is nothing but a potential due to the 9 microcoulomb charge. What is the 9? Potential formula 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into, what is the distance here from here to here, 8 minus x. So charge is 9 microcoulomb charge divided by 8 minus x. That is nothing but 8 minus x, isn't it? Now what you can take common in this one, V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 by x, 1 by x plus 9 divided by 8 minus x. It is now both are in the microcoulomb. Okay. V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught x to the power of minus 1 I taken into the numerator plus 9 into 8 minus x I am taking into the numerator, 8 minus x to the power of minus 1. You know formula, first I am writing differentiation formula. Differentiation of x to the power of n is equal to n into x to the power of n minus 1. N into x to the power of n minus 1. Okay, I am differentiating this equation dv by dx. Dv by dx is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught is the constant. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, isn't it? X to the power of minus 1 is there. X to the power of minus 1 means n is equal to minus 1. X as usually n minus 1 we have to write. So n is nothing but a minus 1. N is minus 1. X to the power of n minus 1 means n is the minus 1. Minus 1 plus next step 9. And first one we have to do the differentiation of power minus 1. Then after 8 minus x into to the power of minus 1 into minus 1. Then after completion of, see here, first I done the power differentiation. Then after I am going to do the differentiation of 8 minus x. What is the 8 differentiation is 0, constant. And minus x differentiation is 1. So that is 1, 0 minus 1. If you are going, first order differentiation is equal to 0. For the minimum condition, dv by dx is equal to 0. First order differentiation is 0. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught x to the power of minus x to the power of minus 2. Here minus into minus plus only it is. So plus 9, 8 minus x to the power of minus 2. It is 1. 0 minus 1, 1 it is. 1 it is multiplied. Same only will come. Okay. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught I am taking this side. So 0 into something 0 is equal to x minus x to the power of minus 2 plus 9 into x to the power of minus 2 whole square. This one I am taking this side. How it minus will become as a plus. X square x to the power of minus 2 is equal to 9 into x to the power of this is minus 2. Minus 2 minus x minus sorry 8 minus x. 8 minus x. 8 minus x to the power of minus 2. Again, if you send it is reverse order, again it will become this one. How we can write 1 by x square is equal to 9 divided by 8 minus x square. I am taking into the denominator, minus will become as a plus. Then after do the cross product, you can get this one it is 8 minus x whole square is equal to 9 into x square. Square if you take in this side, 8 minus x is equal to 3x. Then 8 is equal to 4x. Finally, x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 centimeters. X is equal to 2 centimeters.